Hello guys, so it's Sunday again, so guess what? We're gonna be meal prepping. For this week I have a really good recipe for you. It's gonna be with some salmon. So let me show you what we're gonna be using for the week's meal prep. Well, I just got from the grocery actually. So that's the whole list. We have some eggs, we have some cottage cheese, some salmon, some chicken, we have some apples, some peaches, a lemon for the salmon, so we got some broccoli and some Brussels sprouts. We're gonna be roasting those in the oven, so it's gonna be quick. Having those groceries and the shot, I'll write the macros in the description for each of the meals. And let me show you how you need to prepare this. Enjoy! To cover up these empty sheets, cause I'm incomplete. Yeah, I'm incomplete.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so I'm about to show you the prepared meals for the week. Yesterday was quite late, so I didn't get the chance to actually put the meals into the containers. So I'm doing this right about now, and actually I'm starving, so we'll grab one of those meals as we speak. But let me just show you really quickly the whole list. Okay, so these are the breakfast. I am having eggs, cottage cheese, and some oats. So here are the prep meals for the week. So we have salmon, we have chicken, some broccoli, Brussels sprouts for me, mostly, and potatoes. So here we have some chicken, grilled chicken, with broccoli and potatoes. Those are the meals for my wife, so she's gonna be eating those throughout the week. Hope you enjoy, and yeah. For more videos like this, subscribe now, guys.